Lady is Sansa Stark's female direwolf, named due to it being the smallest and prettiest of the pups. After an incident on the King's Road when Nymeria bites Joffrey, Cersei demands that Lady be killed in her place when they cannot find her littermate. Despite his objections, Ned Stark obeys the King's order but kills Lady personally. Rather than let Cersei have her skin, he sends men to bring her body back north.